Oh, just the weather's bad. They stocked it a week ago, but the small fish, the weather seems to have pushed them out into deeper water. The cormorants have already killed quite a few, and there haven't been very many caught by fishermen. They just seem to be out in deep water and hunkered down. Yeah, it's still winter, you know, good thing. It's still winter. It's actually a pretty big pond, too, you know. Pretty deep out there. They can be clear out there in 15, 20 feet of water near the bottom and completely inaccessible.
How's they fishing today?
No bites.
Slow?
Yeah, slow.
Next time.